Hello everyone, have you ever wondered how these people format their comment text on YouTube in bold and italic? Well, you have come to the right place, because in this video we are going to show you exactly how to do this. For making comment text bold, use asterisk. When you press the reply button, you will see the text in bold. For making a text in strikethrough format, use hyphen. To make a text italic, use underscore. To make the text look bold and italic, you can combine together the operators in the example below. Font styles for titles and description can also be changed. However, I would suggest you to not change it, since it will not properly show up on your mobile devices. Google search Unicode text converter and click on this link. Here you can type the text that you need to change the font styles for. You can see here the text has been converted into different font styles. Copy the converted text and paste it into your YouTube title. It looks like that it is perfectly working on your desktop computer or a laptop, but when you try to open it from your smartphone, see here how it looks like. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. See ya.